class I asked you that what is the most hardest known substance that is known to man, the answer to that is
graphene.
So one layer of graphite, that is also known as graphene, is the hardest known substance that is known to man on earth. If you want, you can Google it, this thing and all, if you are interested about this thing. But that is a fact, not given by me, but by given by the scientist, that a single layer of graphite called graphene is the hardest known substance on earth. So, ab dekho iske piche reason kya hai? The reason is very, very interesting. Can I say all of these points are carbons? Right? All of these points are carbon. Right? Now, can I say that all of these are carbon-carbon bonds? And aapko pehle se pata hoga that carbon-carbon bonds are very, very stable. Now, all of these bonds are very stable. That is one thing already. Now, what is the bond angle between them? The bond angle between them, can I say, is tino case mein same hoga, right? So that will give it the bond angle as 120 degree. So agar aapke paas ek central atom jiske around 3 bond hai, and all of these 3 bonds are surrounded, are separated by 120 degree, isse better stable configuration kuch possible hi nahi hai, right? For that reason, this structure of graphene is extremely, extremely stable, and it's very, very difficult to break it, and hence graphene is the hardest known substance that is known to man.